Hey guys, this is Rose. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm doing a Zara sale haul. So as you guys must be knowing that Zara was having a huge sale since a long time, and obviously I couldn't miss it. Though I'm not a person who likes shopping in sale, but since it's Zara, I had to go. So I have these three huge bags here lying in front of me, and I'm doing a haul for them. So without wasting any more time, let's quickly get into the video. So as you guys know, it's winters, and I feel the most important clothing item in the winter season has to be the basics. So I got this basic turtleneck from Zara, which is in white color, and it has these gold buttons over here on the sleeves. So I'm styling them with gold dainty jewelry and a cotton shrug. So I got the same in another color, which is this beige color. It is also a turtleneck, and this is from their knitwear collection, and I got these in my size medium. So the next piece here I have, I'm absolutely in love with this one. It looks so elegant. Look at this piece here. So this is a dress which is quite long in length. It comes a little above the ankle. So it has these buttons over here. It has puffed sleeves, and they look so nice. At the back, this has a pattern and a slit for a better fit. So the color especially is why I bought this, for an olive green, and it looks really nice. So the next item I got is this trench coat, which is in blush pink color, and it looks so smart when you wear this trench coat. Of course, it becomes quite long, and this is how it looks like. I wore this on New Year's Eve, and it has a little belt on the sleeve, a belt over the coat to tie a knot, and it looks so stylish. Why? Because the color is very uncommon. Otherwise, you get in winters, you get trench coats in blacks and whites and beiges, but I always wanted to have a different color. So I wore this on New Year's, even I know how elegant and how smart it was looking. So this is one of my favorite pieces from Zara ever. And yeah, so next up I have is this one from their bags collection. Now I really like this one, and I take it to college almost every day because it goes with almost all my outfits. So this is white in color. It has a transparent thingy over here, and it has a little pouch inside where you can keep your cash and makeup and all that stuff. So I really like the quality, is super nice. And next up I have is this classic black leather jacket, and I know how important it is to own a black leather jacket because it just pulls up your look in seconds. So I got this one from Zara, which is cropped, and it has a belt over here at the end. The zip is on the side and not on the front. It has some zips on the sleeves too. So I think it's gonna look very fabulous when I wear this. Next, I have this shirt which is in white, and the collar is very interesting. It has this tie up thing over here and two patches over here. And this looks really smart and gives a very formal look. I wore this to my college when I had a jury to present, and it was looking really nice. So this is one shirt I have. And another shirt I have is this shirt, which is not so formal because it has red chilies all over it. I bought this because this pretty green color it has, and I really like it, but I haven't worn it ever since I bought it, but I really want to style it in some way, and I'm looking forward to wear this. What do you guys think about it? It has red chilies and tomatoes all over the shirt on this beautiful color. I so like it. Next up, I have this short dress over here, which is again from Zara, and it has stripes all over. It's quite long, and with this we have a black belt. So it's a black belt to tie around the waist to give it a shape. And this is how it looks like. Some interesting thing over here, a button on the sleeve. It's a little puffed, and it looks really nice. Okay, so the last item from my recent buys is this one, which is a dress. It looks so girly and so feminine. It was actually gifted to me by someone. So this is how it looks like, and when I wore it, I was like, I have to buy it because it was so casual, so chic, but so cute. So I'm excited to wear this in the summers because it is actually a summer item and not a winter one. So yeah. So the last item is this long shorts which I wear so often because I love them. They are super comfortable and I got this from Zara as well. So these are long shorts. Long shorts are very high in trend right now. So I got this one from Zara. Now you have to knot it using the belt on both the sides, and they have this check print in grey, white, black. So easy to style because the colors, you can wear anything with these shorts, and in winters also I styled them for an event. I wore stockings with them, with these shorts and some beanie. So that's it for today's video, you guys. That was it for my Zara sale haul. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. Please do not forget to hit like, subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't, and share this video with your friends and comment down your views. I feel so happy when I go through your comments, so don't forget to do that as well. I will see you next time in my another video very soon. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.